origin.
Hello, now the time is the Pandadi. We are on board the Asiana Airlines and it will take around 6 hours to reach John Airport. So I shall see you again at 6 a.m. in the morning at John Airport. In Korea, and the time now is 6:55. And if you are one person that cannot do without internet connection when you're abroad, do remember to get your phone from Ash Roaming and reserve it online because the price is cheaper that way. So we'll now take the train to Seoul Station and transfer to KTX to Busan. Taking a train from Incheon Airport to the Seoul Station is very convenient. The express train will take you 43 minutes to reach, while the normal train will take you 53 minutes to reach. The price of the express train will cost you 13,800 won, while the normal train will cost you 3,700 won. Upon reaching the Seoul Station, transfer to the KTX train from the Seoul Station to the Busan Station. A ticket will cost you approximately 58,200 won.
Okay, so now we're at KTX train, and this train will bring us from the Seoul Station to Busan Station. Inside this train, there's a few things that we can look out for. There's actually a toilet. Now this is the men's toilet and the female toilet, and there's actually vending machines. So if you need food, some snacks like drinks, chocolate, sweets, you can actually purchase that from here. And there's also a place for you to put your luggage, which is here. This is my luggage. Yeah, so it's basically quite wide and spacious.
This is where we will be seated at.
And yeah, it's pretty empty today, so hopefully it will be throughout the whole journey so that we have a very spacious space to ourselves. So we shall see you probably in 2 hours time in Busan.
Journey from the Seoul Station to the Busan Station will take around 2 hours, and if you are afraid that you will feel hungry along the journey, not to worry. There's food, drinks and snacks on board for you to purchase.
I'm not sure how to do it.